Let's start with the verse of the day, Romans 8:31. What shall we say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? I want you to be all mine. I'm weaning you from other dependencies. Your security rests in me alone, not in other people, not in circumstances. Depending only on me may feel like walking on a tight rope, but there is a safety net underneath the everlasting arms. So don't be afraid of falling. Instead, look ahead to me. I am always before you, beckoning you on, one step at a time. Neither height nor depth nor anything else in all creation can separate you from my loving presence. Thanks for watching. God's witness.
I don't even know where he brought me out.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't even know how he worked it out.
But I'm God's witness.
But I'm God's witness.
But I'm God's witness.
But I'm God's witness. So are you.